Hello and welcome to my unboxing of the Acer Spin 5 2020 model. This is the new model with the 10th gen processors, 1440p display, Thunderbolt 3 support, Wi-Fi 6 support, and the new AES 2.0 support for the touch pen, which this time is built into the tablet. Okay, so I'm just going to crack the seal and then I'll get back to you. Okay, here we go. So let's have a look in here. Standard stuff, power supply. Okay, put that over there. Okay. Right here, you got some your standard paraphernalia in the bottom. You don't need to see this stuff, you know how it goes. Let's get the box on the floor. Okay, here we go. Right. I'm going to just change the view a minute, make it a bit more cosy. Okay, here we go. She is. Let's put that down there. Okay, first things first, we're going to do the one-handed open test to see if it passes. Okay, here we go. We're going to get right down here. Not bad, not bad. Now I only open that slowly then, so let's see what happens when you open it fast. There we go. Only a tiny little bit of elevation. That's pretty good, that's pretty good. Okay, so you've got your simple basic stuff on your top of your keyboard. Let's have a look around here. Pound sign, British keyboard, we like it. Okay, it's a bit of info down there for you. Okay, there's a new fingerprint sensor, slightly wider, apparently a little bit more sensitive. Bit of gizmo down there, nice. Okay, right, we're going to have a look at the sides now. This is where I might get a little bit shaky. Okay, so here we are now in my comfort zone. Have a look around the laptop now in a bit more detail. Don't worry about him, he's a complete idiot. So let's have a look. So here we are, we've got the power adapter connection, we've got two Thunderbolt 3 ports, HDMI, USB 3.1 Gen 1, I believe that's 10 gigabits per second. I'm sure somebody will quote me on that if I'm wrong. And a micro SD slot. Nice little bonus that, because the last model it was full size and when you put it in it didn't sit flush, it stuck out halfway. It was pretty ugly. So that's a nice little bonus that. I've got myself an integral 512 gig in there. Let's have a look at the other side. Okay, so that's the pen, which is now built into the laptop. Two LED indicators, power button, there's the second USB 3.1, headphone socket, and the good old Kensington. Does anyone use that anymore? I don't know. Okay, so as you can see, it's not a matte screen. It's very glossy and very shiny. But I suppose that'll be nicer for the pen. Now, I don't know whether you can see, but the bezel is a lot thinner compared to the last model. That's nice. And let's have a look at the thickness. There we go. fans on the back. Let's have a look at the underside. Window sticker, bit of info, all that lot. Now you got screws around the outside, and we've got one in the middle. Now, from experience with another laptop I had, that one held the keyboard in place. No idea though. We've got one with a little icon down here with a battery in it. So I don't know whether that's once it's opened, it releases the battery. Maybe it's a reset or possibly a reset. I don't know. Someone might know. But there you go. Well, let's have a look at the pen. Let's get the pen out. Sorry about the wiggly jiggliness. Okay. There's the pen. Now then, will it focus? Let's do it on the couch. That's better. Right, so there's the pen, there's the nib, that's nice. It's got a Acer on it. There's the charging port when it's inside the laptop. And you got a couple of buttons there as well. Definitely a lot thinner, nice and stylish, pretty lightweight, good size, just right. Okay, slap that back in there. So there we have it. So for all the tech heads, this is the i5 10th gen with 512 gig NVMe and 16 gig of DDR4. Like I say, the display's 1440p this time as well, so that's nice. Okay, so we're going to do a boot up test now. I'm going to start it in 3, 2, 1, go. I'd say that was about 10 seconds roughly. Not bad, not bad. I've darkened the room a little bit so I can show you the backlit keyboard. There you go. Very nice. If there's anything anyone wants to ask me, I'll try and answer the comments as well as I can. Obviously, as get used to it and play around it a little bit more, I'll answer as much as I can. I'll put in the link all the different models and all the different variants that you can get for this series. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Say goodbye to Spartan. He's happy chewing on his horn. Whatever it's... I don't know what it is. I think it's a buffalo horn. Or... anyway, he's enjoying it. Thanks again. Later.